Feather falling from leather boots to your diamond boots?
No, you can't. They're not even the same thing.
Amen.
Where are my slabs? Oh, here we go. Oh my god. Oh, here we go.
Feather falling.
My feather falling,
yes.
Two.
I have feather falling one of
this,
man.
I can just combine it with my other feather falling. Well,
not
with my other,
yes.
Other leather boots. And like, there we go. I have a collection of armor, swords, boots.
Where
one,
are the other diamond stuff that I had?
I mean, I have a fishing rod with unbreaking one in there.
Wow.
And also a chain helmet, which I combine with something else. Here.
Have you seen my old diamond armor? No.
You know what that means?
No. What?
Good then. Cause I might have
destroyed it.
No.
Threw it away.
How do I tell this to you? Combine it with mine.
Wow.
I thought.
Would you like projectile protection?
Of diamonds.
My new chestplate has, oh for God's sake, thorns one and protection one. Amazing, right?
That's not bad, but thorns should be paired with unbreaking. Because with thorns, one hit counts as like 3 uses.
Really? You're kidding.
I'm not kidding. That's the mechanics of thorns.
Well, at least I have another spare then. Try hitting me once with his fist.
What? Bye.
I said
no
fist!
Way. What?
I said fist! Not using sword. Did you get some damage as well? No? Okay.
No.
Ow. Ow! I'm on fire.
Fire
to you.
Cookies are... Do you know that cookies are, like, one of the worst foods in game?
Yeah, but you get abundance of them and you can't... You have to use something... Blah, blah, blah.
What?
What is the purpose of this cave again?
This game?
Cave!
Well, it's Minecraft. Cave is a settlement area. I mean, it doesn't have a particular purpose, but it's just, you know, as
decoration.
A nice touch.
Okay.
Yeah. But anyways, guys, as you can see, I made this settlement area. I mean, it looks quite cool. Might need to conceal the texture of the netherrack a bit with some
trapdoors. Is there some sort of block detector in this game?
Block detector.
Mm-hmm.
You need a bud.
What is that?
A block update detector. A block update detector.
Sure, I guess.
Well, not yet, but in 1.11 there is. It's called the observer block.
Oh, that I know that.
It can detect block updates.
I know that. I've seen
like
that. I've seen.
Like block placement and block breaking.
I use that in Minecraft PE.
Yeah, and as you can see, it doesn't look too bad. Might have to get rid of the dirt up here and possibly just transition it much better to the stuff. Does it look too artificial like this? I don't know. I can't tell.
Just leave it.
Like that. That. Oh no, that looks horrible. Yeah, that looks fine. I mean,
yay.
It doesn't look too bad. You gotta be careful around here because you might get set on fire or even throw your items in fire.
Okay.
I can't imagine like accidentally throwing your sword into the fire, actually.
That's like...
Well, Well, that's this project done. Now we're going to move to something else. You have a silk touch pickaxe, right?
No, I have a silk touch axe.
Okay, that's good enough. Can you follow me here?
Hold on.
And I can see that you have. Oh, yeah. Wait, how do you acquire. Do you have leather in your inventory all this time?
Yes! Here. Anyways.
Put it back.
Would you.
Oh my gosh, you have lots of leather!
What exactly are you trying to. I told you about the slaughter that I did in the last episode.
Yeah, I know, I mean, but why did you keep it to you all this time? Okay, hang on. Follow me. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm a steel touch axe, eh? Then follow me to this ice spike bio. And let's gather some compressed ice. See, you got the compressed ice.
For my axe.
Do you have unbreaking on it?
I guess it's fine.
That's fine.
I even have efficiency. This is why I'm breaking so fast.
Second floor or out of?
Two.
Hey, anyways, so. Well, next we have to do Minecraft Ball and defeat the Ender Dragon. Yay.
Well, we haven't got any blaze rods yet.
Why do we? Oh,
wait, where are you? I thought you were gathering some compressed ice.
What do you think I'm doing?
Where are you?
Somewhere you don't know.
Oh, this ice spike looks like a genitalia.
You didn't have to say that. Why did you have to say that?
Just edit it out.
You're a dirtier man than I thought you were. You're not the man I thought you were.
How many stacks do you have? Let's just gather like 4 stacks.
That's my stack, mate. 4 stacks! Will you counting me out? Is that a killer bunny? No, it's not.
Killer bunny?
I may have accidentally killed a bunny.
There we go, I got cooked pork chops. Pork chops.
Somebody's gonna be mad.
You don't.
Run away.
You are littering crafting tables again.
Run away! Anyways.
Oi! Oi! So, yeah. Oh, yeah, I found a village, by the way.
Okay.
I found a village.
I'm going to make. Oh no, you took all of my leather! Give me my leather!
It's in the chest. In the usual chest.
I don't know which chest. Yeah, sure.
Second from the last, right? I mean, from here.
I don't care. Anyway. I'm gonna.
Okay. Oh, you're making some more. Does this have any effect? Silk touch! Oh my gosh, I can't believe it. Yes. I need to kill some mobs. I can get silk touch. Finally.
So, where's the letter? Okay, I can find myself.
I need like literally a mending.
There we go. What are those? Sorry. There we go.
Go to your bed instantly.
No. Hello. This is like a doorway to heaven. Quack, 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 quack.
Okay, follow me to the village.
Oh.
And, let's, I don't know what we should bring.
1, 2, 3.
Oh, rotten flesh, of course. Never mind. We are literally going to the village without bringing anything.
Yay. I have not stored any of my things.
What we should do, mate!
Stop!
Yeah?
Stop.
My god. How much stuff do you have?
Oh my god, I'm literally giving you everything I have, including my food!
This is the wood chest. What? So much diamonds! So many diamonds. What have you been doing?
What do you expect? Mining!
Mining? Where? Okay.
Yes. Anywhere! What?
Since when do you have melons?
A long time ago.
What?
Anyways.
What?
So.
You have so many buckets as well. How?
I don't know. That I don't know. Carrot, bread, apple, mutton, steak.
Okay, I'm gonna get some paper.
I can make a burger, might as well. Make a burger while I'm at it. Huge burger.
Please do not smoke in multiple furnaces. It just drives me.
I made a steak, apple, cooked mutton, carrot, baked potato sandwich.
Wow, that's a mouthful.
Yes. I call it
the Rhyolite.
I called this the Stabak Potato.
Okay. Grab some food from the food chest. We're going on an expedition.
I have all the food I need.
This is the food chest, mate.
I have all the food I need.
What? You got the food you need? What food do you have?
Everything.
Okay, you should grab some we should grab some paper. Well, I got paper, but you should grab something else that we can trade with.
Emeralds.
Carrots? I mean, carrots is fine.
Four emeralds.
Pumpkins. Oh, pumpkins.
Got four emeralds, let's go.
That we don't have. Alright, let's just go. Go to Nether!
Nether? We're going
Wait,
to
Wait, where are you?
Getting the... Where?
Hello?
Where are we going?
I'm alone.
Hello.
Hello?
I'm here! On the bridge that we made.
Where are you? Bridge?
Bridge.
Oh, bridge.
Yeah.
Okay, follow me to the Nether. Because we are going on an expedition to the village.
Nether? We're going to Nether. You were just there for 1 second and you disappeared instantly. Where have you gone?
Can you follow me to the Nether portal at the base?
Of course. That's exactly where you are. There you are. Let's go. You just slammed the door right behind me.
So, we are here at the Nether because we are going to be going to the village. And there are Endermen. Oh my gosh.
Oh, I guess you figured out... I guess you discovered my hole that I put in the Nether portal behind there. The fence.
What?
Nothing.
Okay. Let me shoot you. I'm gonna farm some gold for a while and yeah. Just go through that portal over there and kill some Endermen. Alright, so I'm gonna be doing this for a while and I'll catch you guys in a bit.
Oh my god, why is the Enderman after me?
What?
I mean, why is the pigman after me? Why am I low on hunger? Can I get your XP, please? Thanks.
Yo. Here. No, it's good for me. There we go. That's one.
Ah! Oh, lag! Come on! There we go.
Oh, there we go. Okay, I killed it for you. Right, let's just go to the portal. Just go to the portal. Don't think about anything else.
I want to think about the
Enderman. Oh, there's a gas as well.
I want to kill the Enderman. Ah!
There's a zombie pigman following me.
I can see that.
Ah!
Go. Where's my stuff? Oh, there we go.
There we go.
I'm gonna get some beetroot.
What do you sell? Weaponsmith. I should have brought more coal with me. What are you? Weaponsmith as well. Yeah, you're rubbish. Nothing in here. They should breed, actually. Oh, there are a lot of villagers. I didn't know. Weaponsmith, nothing there. Fletcher, I don't need you. Armorer? No.
Iron axe for 7 emeralds, you joking.
So, I know, right? Farmer, here we go. Okay, I'm
They're
gonna
just all trading.
Okay.
I thought they improved the trading system.
Did they refresh? There we go, he just refreshed. Whoa!
Woo!
9 pumpkins for an emerald and 1 emerald for pumpkin pie.
I wasted all my emeralds on arrows, I'm sorry.
Wow.
Ooh, blacksmith. Yeah,
oh my
gosh,
this village is so cool! It doesn't end!
It doesn't end?
You got some more traits!
Beetroot!
More of your traits.
Beetroot!
Do you want an iron spade with efficiency 3 and unbreaking 3?
I mean... Sure. My diamond pickaxe only has 2 efficiency.
That's... Oh. Okay, I need a librarian.
I'm gonna explore the Nether a bit more and try and discover some Nether fortresses, yeah?
Alright.
I almost fell in the lava. I'm falling in the lava! How is that possible? How am I still alive?
That's loud.
Hello? You are insufferable. Hello?
Hello?
There we go. So, we should get started brewing it. What in the name of all that's holy? Come on, stop doing that! What's happening?
What?
I fall in the lava again. And I still haven't died. Oh, I'm gonna die soon. Uh-oh. Fight! Hunger, fight! Hell, fight it! No, please, no. Okay, good. I'm alive. Unbelievable! That's the most unbelievable kind of like.
Yeah.
I hate this. I'm gonna leave it. Oh god. No. Ah! I'm Uh-oh, oh my god, I'm surviving on the most lethal.
You're a risky person.
How am I still alive?
I made it to the outside.
What outside?
My farm just literally sprouted to the outside world.
Huh.
RC511 is currently in the Nether, so hi.
Hello, hang on. I'm forming a plan to go down from a high place. I don't seem to take too much damage from lava, so here I go, jumping to lava. Ah! Uh-oh, this is bad, this is so bad. Where am I? Oh my god, this is bad. I'm gonna die. I died.
Oh. Okay. That didn't go well, did it?
My plan didn't go too well. First of all, I went too deep into the lava. Yep. Second of all, I miscalculated the platform level.
Lesson learned, never jump into lava.